butts in her.
Yes, I
are
love
these amazing?
Them.
I mean, they're yours. So
she's wearing the Western boot. Oh, we got to show
seriously,
them when you have time.
I was in the hallway like going. Like, I don't know how to Western dance, but I feel like I could with these shoes.
They
on.
Look beautiful.
We don't
on
even have
outfit.
Them in the show, but the point is Patricia Nash is here with the brand new items, restocks of your favorite items, and these fantastic Western boots. So happy
yes.
to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Welcome in the lunch rush. Thank you for sticking around for us because
thanks.
You know we do the power shopping and this bag is unbelievable. You guys,
thank
if you're
you.
Just joining us, take a look at this beautiful bucket style bag. It's 100% leather.
Yes.
Every little nook and cranny here has been touched by hands that have lovingly put this together with this beautiful leather. You've got that gorgeous tassel on the front, the feet on the bottom to protect the bag. It has a beautiful magnetic closure, which I love on the top. Of course, you're gonna have that lifetime warranty with
look
these
at that antique
everything
rose.
We get on this is beautiful. This is a brand new
yes,
print.
And it really is one of my most passionate prints because the history for women on this print, I mean, it goes from the US to Europe. It just means a lot.
It is so stunning. We're gonna give you a close-up look at every one of these colors and designs, but some of the features we love, detachable crossbody. There's actually three ways to wear this bag. That heavy hand stitching. I love the antique metal hardware you used. There's those leather tassels on the front. Again, the bottom of the bag is protected with metal feet. It stands up on its own. You have pockets and organization galore inside this bag. It's very deceiving from the outside. Once you open it up to see just how well you can store all of your belongings. And look at this close-up shot of all of the design that you are getting with these. I mean, I can't stand it. I love that metallic coming through the back of the biscuit
me
color.
Me too,
the tan is amazing. Now you're getting to see two more of our options. We have that classic map design, which if you know Patricia Nash, you know that is an iconic look. That happens to be the most limited right now. By the way, we already sold out of one, so it's been a fantastic day so far. Take a look at the moss. That is such a unique color, Patricia.
Isn't it? I love this color. I mean, it all got inspired first by that antique rose, but it's a rich, rich, really earthy feeling and look. You know, this is a color that you could wear with browns, with blacks. You know how sometimes when you have a color, it works with brown, but it doesn't work with black, or it doesn't work with gray.
Right.
This is a color that will pop out, make an outfit, whatever the color you're wearing. It's just beautiful. It just executed wonderful.
I love the look of that one. Also, the antique rose. So we mentioned this briefly just a couple of minutes ago. This is a brand new pattern. I know you always have great inspiration behind not only the design of your bags, but the patterns that you use. Look at this gorgeous leather up close.
Well, this is from the Western Rose from California. And during the Gold Rush days, when there was a lot of Europeans that came over to find their fortune, they ran across this rose that they thought was the most amazing rose. And it became very prestigious whether you were in England or France, and they brought these plants back. And over time, this pattern of these Western roses became popular on draperies, on furniture, on dresses, on hats. And I found an old antique dress. I bought it about, I don't know, 7 years ago. And now we put it on this bag, and to me, it just, I mean, some of you might recognize, like, that looks kind of familiar.
It does. You know what it reminded me of? I just, last 2 weeks ago, we went to New York for vacation to visit family. We went to the Met Museum. And
yes.
So I was looking at all of these paintings. They had some Monets and different artists. And when you look up close at this, you can see the shading, the detail, the depth of the colors. To me, it looks like a piece of artwork. It really is.
It is a piece of artwork. It's just absolutely beautiful. And the colors, each one, just kind of, whatever you're going to wear, if you wore a little bit of Merlot, if you wore a little bit of yellow or olive or black, anything's going to pop off of this. This is going to be the handbag that's going to make your outfit. It's going to make you feel happy. It's going to make you feel romantic. It's going to, you know, you're going to like, wow.
It's an extension of ourselves, too. Our handbags, they really say something about our personality. To me, the raspberry says, okay, I got something spicy going on. That's my little pop of passion and pop of red.
Well,
but it's a rich, intense color.
We always love our pinks, our Merlots, our raspberries, don't we?
Oh, yeah.
Because that's
look
a color that, again, that we can wear all year round. And it just makes us happy.
I love this bronze detail in the background. Yeah, look at how this is designed. I mean, okay, so that's the big thing with Patricia Nash handbags. If you've never been able to treat yourself to one, maybe you've seen them also out in the high-end department stores and just around the country. What I love about our Today Special, first of all, it's exclusive. So you won't have seen this particular bag in this style because Patricia designed it just for you. And our price point, I mean, honestly, for a 100% leather bag with all the organization we're about to show you on the inside, for $169.99, you can get that until midnight or while your favorite lasts. We have already sold out of one. We had a leopard print that went. I know we have different styles with that kind of the calf hair. But we have an opportunity for you today until midnight to get it at this price point. And if you use a flex payment, $34. I mean, I spent that this morning before I even got to work, just getting gas and breakfast to think I could have traded that in for this beautiful handbag.
There you go.
Right? And free shipping and handling. And if it is a giftable or it is something that you want to get home and try out for a couple of months, we have extended our return policy right now until the end of January next year because we want you to start getting that gift list checked off without worry about too much time passing. And keep in mind, you have a lifetime warranty on all of Patricia's pieces, which says so much about the quality. And I know we have great video, Patricia, of how these are put together.
Especially on this raspberry one.
Yeah.
It was lovely. When I saw that raspberry in the factory, I said, we have to show everyone all of this craftsmanship again of how we make these bags. Because when I say we hand cut a panel, we really do hand cut the panel. And then we put it into this machine that's like a waffle iron that burns that leather. Now, if that wasn't genuine, 100% full grain leather, it could never even take that heat. It couldn't take and hold that tooling. There they cut it out. They put the metallic behind it.
That is so neat. Here's their
hand lacing the handles and hand making the tassels. That is just not really done.
Right.
Most tassels aren't even from the same leather as the handbags. And that's why I like us using that. So you can really see and touch and feel the original quality of the leather.
It's all that old world craftsmanship and design, you know, when quality was at the top of the list. You're getting all of that. But then I love how you also infuse modern day and what's fresh and what's happening now in fashion and style. And the bucket bag in particular, you know, it has that boho look, but it's also chic and elegant and sophisticated because of the designs and the gorgeous deep rich colors and the 100% leather. So you get the best of both worlds. And your story of how you decided to design a bucket style bag for us. I just think it's the cutest thing. Do you mind sharing for anyone who might have missed
it? Yes, I was in Milan and I go to a lot of vintage shops, not just vintage fashion shops, but they might be selling whatever. And I go in there and there's a horse feed bucket out of an old leather, veg tan leather. It's all frayed and they used it for a horse and carriage. And they just put it around the horse's neck. And I thought, I love that shape. And there's all these bucket bags out there, but how can I make mine unique and special? So that's where it came from.
Inspiration can come from anywhere.
But, you know, I think it is, though, the shape that that it sits on the table like it does.
It's cool and casual and relaxed.
It's got that flat bottom, but it's still oval, and it allows you to see everything in there. And then have that mid wall there, that so the organization is really there.
And it's nice you gave us the strap that you can remove. So it could be on the shoulder, cross body. This you could hold on the arm. I've got it up on my shoulder. So you've given us multiple ways to wear this as well. I cannot get over this antique
rose. Isn't it beautiful?
Look how cute this is. With just denim and your Western style boot. Can you guys see these? These are amazing, these boots.
These boots. You have to look online, ladies. I mean, because they won't, I wouldn't think they'd last long. Maybe that's why we didn't even show.
Can we hop inside the bag and take a little tour? You guys are going to be really pleasantly surprised by how much you can fit in this, but also how organized it stays. You'll never be digging in a dark abyss trying to find what you need in a Patricia Nash bag.
Look at that.
Let's take a look.
So you open it up and see, you could see all the way down there. And I love the color of the lining.
Yes.
So if you haven't had one of my bags, I always use like this camel lining and it feels like suede. It's very soft. So if you wanted to put your glasses in one of these pockets, it wouldn't scratch it up. So these are great elastic pockets on one side. On the other side, we've got a full zip on the back wall all the way back. And then this center zip is really convenient. And look how far I'll put my hand down there. It goes all the way to the bottom. So this zip can hold a lot. Anything that you want to keep private or more secure. And then look at all the length on that side and this side. And then you turn it around and there's that mag snap pocket. And look how deep that is. Again, my hand goes all the way down to the bottom, all the way across, and look how easy it is to close. So this is a really convenient bag, and I know a lot of us like bags that just stand attention.
Yes.
So when you're opening it up and you're trying to get something out and you're talking to someone, or you're at a checkout. Have you ever been at a checkout with a big slouchy bag?
Yes, and everything falls out.
You're like fighting with the bag. You're almost taking out everything in your bag to find that one thing. Maybe it was your reward card or something like that, or maybe it was your grocery list. But this bag, you're going to be able to see everything you're looking for. It's going to have that organization that you're
always
wanting.
All of that practicality.
Yes.
Without, you don't have to give anything up. It's a beautiful designer handbag, 100% leather through and through. But you don't give up the things like that. The practicality of being able to get into it easily, wear it multiple ways. It's not a heavy bag. When it's empty, there's nothing worse than a bag that's already heavy without all of our stuff in it yet.
Absolutely.
You know, it starts to ache and hurt the shoulder. So, I mean, it's so well done. It's such a fantastic value. I even look at our comparable retail value, even though this is exclusive, if something like it, because you are out there in other high-end retailers,
right,
was out there, even that at $229, I feel like is still an amazing value. So to get it today for $60 off our regular HSN price point, it's such an opportunity. We're going to go through all the features for you. Again, as you can see, it's 100% leather, every part of the bag. That detachable shoulder strap, it's a cross body. You can adjust from 22 to 25 inches. It has that signature antique metal hardware that we love about your designs, the fringed leather tassels, and then on the bottom, the reason it can stay so sturdily and stand up so well is those metal feet. And everywhere you go, inside and out the bag, there's a place for everything. And when everything's in its place, you can find it much easier. And then you have room for great things like your wallet.
That's
and
right.
We have a coordinating wallet for each of these designs that you could pick up, or mix and match even. You don't have to be matchy-matchy if you don't want to.
That's right.
And this is, you know, just so super cute, this little, how it just snaps open on the top. Look at this.
I know.
You can put your change. You know, nobody puts change things anymore in wallets.
I know,
I
know. And it always comes in handy, that change.
Look at this.
And then that's all RFID protected.
RFID protected.
Yeah.
So smart.
But
so you can pick this up too for $99. Look at that. And you get all the great designs, all the same colorways as the Today Special. I can't believe we still have these. We still have the leopard. Look how beautiful this is, the calf hair. Oh, that is stunning on its own as a giftable for someone. And it's a built-in wallet right there that snaps out. So if you want to pick that up, that's available as well. It's on 4 flexible payments, too.
The antique rose would be great on this. If for some reason you're like, I don't know that on my... a full bag lady in an antique rose in a print. This is a beautiful way to express yourself.
Look at it inside the biscuit.
Yeah.
Like even that, I love the two-tone. Yeah. You can do the darker tans with the lighter and just kind of mix it up and mix and match. So that's a great thing to do as well. So here are the colorways that we have available, and we'll start down in the front here.
Sure.
And this one, Moss, is such a unique, it's like an earthy hunter green, but you don't look at it and think that's a green bag. It's really interesting.
Yes.
You have to really look. And look at the metallic that you get peeking through here too. That is just absolutely stunning. So that's called Moss when you're ordering. Isn't that beautiful on the arm? You really could mix that with grays, taupes, browns, blacks.
It absolutely is so flexible. And usually you don't feel that way about a green. So that's why I was, what am I gonna call this? And that's why I came up with Moss, because I wanted it to be a unique description of something that's just very earthy, but wearable, casual, and dress for anything. Absolutely, anything you wear.
That's true. And then we have that beautiful raspberry.
Yeah.
This is such a rich color. I think it's perfect for fall, but honestly, you could wear this throughout the year.
Oh, yes.
Easily.
Definitely
this
wear
just
this
pop.
All year.
I mean, your eye immediately, like when we go to Sonia, for instance, she's, first of all, already amazingly beautiful. She's got a great outfit on, but I'm sorry, the first thing I notice is that bag.
That
right?
bag did make her outfit pop.
It did.
And if you got close to her outfit, you would see that that's really a red thread that's going through that plaid that she's wearing, but you never know it because the bag just kind of became a chameleon to that color that she's wearing. And that's what I love about this raspberry. You could interpret it like a red, or as a pink, merlots, mm-hmm. or burgundy, mm-hmm. just depending on what you have on.
And it'd be equally beautiful with denim and a white t-shirt.
Yes.
And a jean jacket. I mean, that's the great thing about these bags. Now, this one's called Biscuit, and it's that perfect blend of your deeper, richer tans and your lighter tans as well. And I love that you've got the beautiful tooling design on the front and then the back. It's just nice and smooth and classic. So that is called Biscuit. There we go. And then back here we have the brand new antique rose. I think this one's
favorite.
My favorite.
It's
you too?
Yeah, it really
look
is.
Look at this.
Look at how it looks against denim. And we all wear a ton of denim, whether you have a denim jacket on, a denim pants or whatever. When you have wearing that against your body, it just makes your outfit. And it's just such a happy print, but not over the top.
So
it's
pretty.
Very classy done.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, there's so much history and culture to this, whether you're French or you're English or you're American, this is something really celebrating the Western rose.
And it could be your literal reminder to stop and smell the roses.
Yeah.
Every day,
that's,
you know? And it looks equally beautiful with your burgundy top.
Yeah.
I've got the red tooled leather bracelets that are coming up that are finally all back in stock. I mean, you really don't be afraid to pop out any of the colors involved in this one. And then your iconic map print.
Yeah.
That's our most limited right now. What's the story of the map print with your line?
Well, I was in a periodical shop in Milan. I was actually looking for a fashion magazines from the 40s and 50s. I was just doing some research on trends back then. And I ran across a true antique map of Italy. I was told it was over 170 years old.
Wow.
And I first thought I was just gonna use it for like hang tags and all that, because this brand is all about family and travel and mm-hmm. life's experiences. And when I look at a map, I feel all that. And one of the buyers in New York said, why don't you put this on leather? Why don't you make it into a bag? It took me over 2 years to finally master how to do this on leather, to keep it intact and permanent on the leather. And the look is just really amazing.
That is so pretty.
And it wears really beautifully. It gets like patina, or it gets a little high and lows of the mm-hmm. color, and even gets softer over time. But it's a great map. It'll tell you lots of stories. You'll be amazed at the women stopping you. I was just saying that yesterday when I came in to Tampa, I had my map luggage, and it never fails. I mean,
someone
on the plane, when I'm getting it off, someone always says, where did you get that map? It's so amazing.
That's great. How do you respond to that? Like, what do you
say?
Do you tell them right up front that it's your design?
No, I don't.
You don't?
No, I don't. But I say it's an old Italian map. Oh my gosh, it's amazing. I haven't seen anything like that. I love maps. I mean, there's a lot of us that just love maps because of what it just kind of talks about, you know? It's mm-hmm. a big world out there.
I mean, what a great giftable idea this is, too. I mean, it's one of those things that's like the big ticket item. You know, it looks like easily a $400 or $500 bag, and that's even being conservative. You just looked at me like, you have no idea what these could cost out there. But I love it because if you're thinking about gifting for someone, of course, being our Today Special, it's our best value of the day, and it's a temporary price point just until midnight that you can pick this up for $169.99. But the other things I love about the way we shop here at HSN is we give you ways to break it up. You know, if you've got a budget that you're sticking to, or it's one of those things you've been dying to have and you want to get it right now and pay it off over time, that's how you utilize flex payments. And flex pay is something that anyone who's shopping at HSN can take advantage of. So we break up your costs into equal monthly payments. There's no interest on that. You get to choose if you want to use a debit card or PayPal or a major credit card. Totally up to you. But that's how you get this home for $34. It's free shipping and handling for our Today Special, so we're gonna send that to you on our dime. And then on top of all of that, you have until January 31st of 2020 to decide if this is a bag for you, or if it is for someone else. Now you don't have to worry. You can wait until the holidays to give it to them. But once you see it in person, when you open up the box, first thing you notice is you'll smell that leather, that beautiful, genuine leather. And it comes with your storage bag. You've got a lifetime warranty. There's a little card that describes the story of the brand and how these pieces are made. It truly is an experience. And I think that adds into the giftability of this as well, don't you?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, it's sometimes, and I've gotten caught up in this too, you see someone that carries the same brand all the time of handbags, and you think, oh, I know they love such and such. I'm just going to get them that new color of that, mm-hmm. or that new shape of that, and crossbody in that. But when someone gets this for the first time, they realize that this is something special. This is something that is handcrafted. This is something that someone cared about making. This isn't something that was mass produced and how the leather was just mass produced in a way that is not unique to.
And not all leathers were created equally either, right? I mean, especially in the design process.
Yeah, this is a full grain leather, and the grain that you see on the leather is just how it was. And so once it's finished and we cut it out and we burnish it and we put this metallic behind it, and then we hand lace these straps and we hand do these tassels. I mean, it comes alive as a work of art, a real work of art, not just a plain leather bag in a different color.
And if you're carrying a handbag every day, don't you want it to be something special?
Yeah, and you don't really know what you're missing until you have that opportunity to do that. And then you're happy, you're proud of it. When you walk in, people notice you. You get compliments. And, you know, when we have a bad day sometimes, or we're just stressed out, right? We have a million things to do, and someone stops and says, oh, I love your handbag, or I love your shoes,
just a little something.
Oh, I love your jewelry, whatever. I mean, it goes, oh, thank you. And you feel like, okay.
And it's the one thing, you can look so frazzled, but if you got a great handbag and a great pair of shoes, I feel like you can pull off anything. It's like, throw the hair up, swipe on some lipstick, and take on the day. You've got to have the great accessories to do that. This one is called Biscuit. I love the colorway of this one. It's a great neutral.
I do, too. And you're hearing and seeing so much of neutrals being carried all the way through the winter. I think people got really tired of having dark colors in the winter when you're already feeling a little, you know, slumped.
Tired. Very true.
And it's taken on. These neutrals have really taken on as a year-round color. They also brighten up an outfit because we have a tendency to sometimes to wear a lot of darker colors. Mm-hmm. It also like pops against that palette. But she's wearing this really light taupe outfit and these kind of ivory pants, and it just, wow.
It really all head to toe is so chic.
Makes the outfit.
And then you're seeing the moss, which is like this deep, rich, earthy green, but it doesn't scream green. You have to really look up close. It's a very unique colorway, which again, in the neutral family, but if you're tired of black and maybe you have a lot of brown and you want something different that will still go with all the different tones, this could be a great option for you. Look at that up close.
I know.
What a stunning color that is. And I love that you put the metallic behind the cutouts. It's a little pop.
If you're someone that loves the outdoors, you love to travel, you love to wear denim, I mean, that moss is so beautiful. And then we get to this. Mm. You know, there's a lot of us red girls out here, and I put that in the same bucket, this raspberry. This is the pink red girl. There she is with that red and gray plaid suit. And this, all of a sudden, this bag just brings out that little red in her plaid.
Yeah.
You could just see it pop out. And this is really raspberry. So it's because it's hand burnished like that with all the highs and lows that gives this beautiful feminine color a lot of flexibility to wear with reds or pinks or blushes or mauves or burgundies or just as a core color against denim, black. What would it not go with? I can't even think of anything it would not go with.
Absolutely. It will go with everything. And when you see it up close too, and even having these leather tassels, the way that they're attached here, and they just add that little extra bit of fun. It's funny, and I heard Bobby saying this, and I had the same experience. I've been out in the department stores and the shopping malls, and they sell leather tassels on their own with like a little lobster claw as an accessory, and they can easily run you $60, $70, $80 for just the tassels.
Yes.
It's crazy, right?
Absolutely. Right, and that is so true. And I wanted that to be part of the decoration to really show off the quality of the handbag and the quality of the leather.
So pretty.
So I thought I couldn't have a little cheesy tassel. It had to be really like,
it's got to be meaty and beefy. It's absolutely beautiful. We have that classic map design, and then I've got the antique rose. Maybe I'll walk over and join the girls. What do you think? I can be your model for the antique
rose. Look at that.
Where should I go? I'm so bad at this. I'm sorry. See, I'm already cutting people off. But Patricia, Trisha, this one has a great story
as well.
And
it
just think it's so fun and feminine and a nice pick-me-up, especially in the wintertime.
I mean, just think about it. That antique rose is from that Western rose, that flower that became an international rose, found its way the way to Europe. To then whom embraced this, the higher up royalties and socialites in France and England came up with these floral prints like this, and they had them on drapes, they had them on upholstery, they had them on dresses, and it's just a look that even for today is so popular, and you'll see even higher end designers now using these types of prints on clothing, on the runway. But for me, this is just a true, authentic print to bring alive again on a handbag.
And you know, how tall are you, Sonia?
5'11".
5'11". Okay, so I'm 5'2", right? And I love that you have this adjustable, detachable crossbody strap, too, that doesn't swallow you up if you're petite.
Right.
And doesn't disappear if you're nice and tall. And that's another intentional, thoughtful design of Patricia's. They're beautiful bags. They really are. I'm so excited that we have this for all of you today. We've only got about a minute and a half left in this presentation. You take your pick of which color or pattern speaks to you. Just keep in mind that $169.99, that's only for today. So at midnight, that price goes away. We did already sell out of one pattern. We're also very limited, or the most limited, I should say, in the map design. If you want to pick up that one, that is our most limited. But then we have all of the other beautiful colorways that we showed you. A lifetime warranty is included with all of these bags. And if you use FlexPay, $34 will get it home to you. And you can pay that off over time with free shipping and handling. It's such a great opportunity, especially if you collect these bags because it's new and exclusive. If you've never had the opportunity to try them, today's special is the best time to do it for sure. So get the color that speaks to you, get it home and see what we're talking about and why we're so excited about this bag. Lots of organization on the inside as well. Maybe we should spend a little time on this wallet because can I move this in the middle of the table? Are you guys gonna kill me? Oh, does it move? Okay.
Yeah, it does move.
I wanna put this